are then at the Grosvenor Casino for the Leeds leg of the Sky Poker Tour. It's a sellout field of 150, and we've got players such as Mr. Richard Orford, we've got our new sponsored player Julian Thu, who's in fine form, and of course we've got poker expert Carlo Citroni. There'll be lots of other players here, including TKP and quite a lot of other very well-known Sky Poker players. So shall we get inside and see who's here? So here we are, it's leg four, Sky Poker Tour, we're in Leeds. What can we expect from today?
Yes, leg four, it rounds round quick. We've been to Blackpool, we've been to Newcastle, we've been to Luton, and the year chases on, leg four now. We've still got Cardiff to come and Nottingham, but some excitement today. Seems to be a special atmosphere here. We've got a lot of guys here that are qualified to come to Las Vegas with Sky Poker. Three or four of those are here. We've got a bunch of the Team Sky Poker guys here. We've got people that are qualified for the GUKBT Summer Series here. And we've got Richard Orford here as well. I mean, a bit of everything. We've also got the chief executive of the Sky Betting and Gaming Group, Mr. Richard Flint. He's come along today. So it's going to be quite some fun.
Yeah, it's quite interesting because you were telling me about next year's Sky Poker Tour.
That was private. I can't. My things are. I can't say. Well, all I can say is exactly the same as this year, but different.
Bigger. I heard bigger.
More, bigger, wider, better, everything. But this is the important thing. We will retain much of it exactly as it is because we want it to be affordable for everybody. But there'll be some things, you know, off the side, some curveballs, some special stuff. Look out for it. Hope to announce that quite soon.
Yeah, well, I'm very excited about that. And also, you were telling me earlier how you won last night's tournament.
Yeah, it was a fine effort. It was a £50 tournament, good players in it, and pretty much a breeze.
Yeah, only there's a list over the back there of the winners. And you know you said how you knocked Julian Thu out. Well, he's on it as second. We've got Ross Jim as first, but your name's not on the cashing list, like, at all, like, not even at the bottom.
Well, I don't know why we sponsored this man, Julian Thu. I mean, he used to be a very, very fine player, won two GUKPTs and an EPT, but I doubt if he won them, call in players like me in the final with King 6.
So you didn't cash then?
Technically, no.